Is he a little crazy? He's just dancing there, right? Oh, he's getting it. He's getting it. He's all by himself. He's half naked in a crowd. He's dancing. Oh, look, he's working it. Work it, work it. Oh, he's good. He's all by himself. He's all by himself. Oh, wait. He has a follower. The follower just, he just became a leader because now what they're doing, the same thing. It's easy. You see, the first follower can emulate what he's doing. Now he's not just a crazy guy. There's something going on. There's something going on. Now they can do it. I don't know what he just did, but they can do it. They're just flinging their hands in the air. It's okay. They can do that. The first follower is an underestimated form of leadership. Because remember, it's simple. Oh my gosh, there's another one. And look, it's simple. It's easy. They can do it. Shake it, baby. Shake it. Look at this. Look at this. It's simple. There's two followers. Two followers now. I love it. I love it. Everybody. Oh, there's more. Three's a crowd. But now you're starting a movement. You're starting a movement with one crazy nut. There it comes. Look at him. They're all doing the same thing. They just keep on going. They're just dancing. They're having fun. They don't care. They don't care about being ridiculed. They're just out there doing it. It doesn't matter. Over the next minute, you're going to see everybody wants in now. Because now, if you don't join, you look like the crazy one. They keep it simple. They're doing it. I love it. But they all got their hands in the air. They're just jumping around, being crazy. Now, guess what? They've normalized it. They've started a movement, and now everybody wants it. But it started with one, right? It started with one. Man, look at that. I love this video. I can watch it all day long. It's a little shaky, but you get the point. Here comes more. Now they're running. They cannot get enough of this leader doing this crazy dance.